This is the Give Day Club, and we're all ambassadors of the Local Schools in Need group. Over the past few months, our group has worked to help local schools in our area. As an ambassador to this club from Give Day's group up at the high school, I'd just like to say that I'm amazed with how much this group has finished in such a short amount of time. I've been a member of this club for about 5 years now as a sophomore, and I'm always so shocked at how much we get done every time. With that being said, I'll leave it to our group members to let you all know what we've accomplished this year.
This year, our Give Day group has decided to help Timber Lane Elementary School. Timber Lane is a Title I school, and prior to the COVID pandemic, over two-thirds of their families were below the poverty line. Over the past year, those numbers have grown even more, and the families in the community have struggled significantly. Title I is a federal program that gives funds to schools in need based off of the enrollment numbers of low-income children. The funds are intended to help children achieve academic success, but don't address the financial struggles the families face outside of school. Our group has helped our friends at Timber Lane by running a winter coat drive and conducting a bingo fundraiser to purchase gift cards.
All right, so some ways we help spread the word for local schools in need were email chains. Email chains are basically you email 5 friends, they email 5 friends, and gradually that'll all build up so that all those folks can contribute to local schools in need. I also rode my bike around town and posting flyers in very common areas because so many folks passed there that it would really draw attention to local schools in need. Lastly, we put some information on the morning announcements because so many folks read them, and we think we're going to do it again so we can really help local schools in need.
We collected about 100 coats, mittens, hats, and gloves and snow boots, and safely delivered them to Timber Lane to give to the kids before it got too cold. More than half of the coats were brand new, and we all want to say thank you to all the donors.
Hello, I'm Zora, a Give Day ambassador. Thank you to all who donated to Give Day and Bingo Night. Together, we raised a little over $800 and 60 families participated. We thank the Baroudis for hosting, and the money we raised will go to schools in need. Thank you again for supporting Give Day.
Some other organizations we've learned about are DC Scores. DC Scores helps kids in DC whose families are under the poverty line by giving them free after-school programs to be part of soccer leagues, poetry workshops, and service projects. To learn more about this organization, go to dcscores.org. KIPP is a network of charter schools that provides free college prep education for kids whose families are around the poverty line. To learn more about this organization, go to kipp.org. The Falls Church Education Foundation helps the Falls Church City Public Schools by raising money and giving grants to teachers and awarding scholarships to students. To learn more about this organization, go to fcedf.org. Thank you, and have a nice day!
I hope you've seen the change our local schools in need group has made in our surrounding communities. It was my pleasure to work with the students of TJ Elementary School, and I would encourage high schoolers to take part in the Ambassador Program, and for fourth graders to consider joining Give Day in the next year of schooling. Give Day is an excellent opportunity to serve your community and enact good. Thank you all.
Hi, my name is Annalise Levitt. I am a sophomore at George Mason High School. I had such a good time working with the TJ Give Day Club this year. I learned so much about organ transplant that I never knew, and it was just so cool working with all the TJ students to organize the bake sale. They did such a good job. I'm so proud of everyone.
My name is Mia Mayer, and I'm also a sophomore at George Mason High School. I had so much fun working with TJ Give Day, and I'm so amazed at everything these fifth graders have accomplished this year. Here, the members of the Organ Transplant Awareness Group will tell you a little bit about what they learned and how they took action.
Hi, my name is Sophia. I'm in fifth grade, and I learned that 22 people die every day from not getting an organ donation. So to help this, I participated in our bake sale. We raised over $800, which we donated to the Georgetown University Hospital. And in future, I will choose to be an organ donor on my driver's license registration, and I'll teach people others the importance of doing so as well.
Hi, I'm Annabelle, and I'm part of the Give Day Organ Transplant Donation Group. I loved Give Day this year, and the best experience was interviewing donors and seeing how their life was like. I love doing the bake sale because I got to raise money for hospitals.
Hi, my name is Noah Meyer, and I was part of the organ donation group for Gift Day this year. We did a bake sale and raised around $800, a little more. And on my driver's license, I'm going to donate my organs after I die.
Hi, my name is Campbell Sharon, and I'm in fifth grade. I learned how much organ donation can help people and even save their life. And as part of the organ donation and transplant team, I participated in the bake sale to raise money. Once I am old enough, I will become an organ donor and will hopefully be able to help someone in need.
Hi. The best part about the Give Day Organ Transplant Group was when we had an interview with Mrs. Keating, and we got to learn about her experience with organ transplant.
Hello, this is the Thomas Jefferson Give Day Club, and we are all ambassadors of the Food Insecurity Group.
Our mission is to help the people in need of food around our community.
In the Food Insecurity Group, we donate food to families that are hungry and need it. We believe in equal rights, including everybody having enough food.
We work with Alpha Kappa Alpha to try to help donate food to those in need.
And how you can help is by making as many power packs as you can at the power packing party.
So to finish us off, we believe in equity and we have decided to help out to take action. We also believe that we can do something to the community by giving everyone a meal, so that is why we took action.
Jefferson Elementary School Give Day Club, and we are ambassadors for the Animal Outreach Group.
So we're going to talk about why we all got involved with Animal Outreach and what we love about it.
I joined the Animal Welfare Group because I have a special connection to animals. Animals are part of Mother Nature. Part of our jobs as human beings is to help preserve them. So if you get the chance to help an animal in need, take that chance.
All the ambassadors in our group love and have compassion for animals big and small. We want to help make a difference in our community.
All of us decided to become ambassadors through our love of all animals, any shape, size, and color. We all want to help make a difference in the world.
be learning some hard facts. Every year, 1.5 million animals are killed in shelters, and 1 million are abused every year.
We also learned some encouraging facts. Every year, 3.2 million shelter animals get adopted, and adoption is the most common way to get a cat.
Please help support our efforts to raise awareness about pet adoption. You can donate to our pet food drive for the Animal Welfare League of Arlington, January 22nd through 24th.
Also support the Lost Dog and Cat Rescue Foundation by ordering takeout from the Lost Dog Cafe in Westover on February 9th. 10% of all sales will be donated to our fund to buy a big item off their wish list.